A virtual concert, but no less fun, was the closing of the celebration of Creole Day by the Secretariat of Culture, with the participation of several local artists. The Secretary of his portfolio gave a short report of the culmination of this marathon week on the island.
Just want to share, you know, the advancement we have done in the Creole Day, but as I said a while ago, that Creole Day is every single day, so we have to keep the promote and fertilize the Creole. In a special way, well, the activity was really, really nice because we get to have some academical moment with great leaders from the culture like Adele Christopher and Lolia Pomir, Samuel Robinson, and several of them, you know. So we also thank them to participate in this in fertilizing our Creole Day. I want to keep them do this activity because really it is important for us to fertilize our identity. As well, we have the participation of plenty of we local artists, them great artists, them we support with music. Well, it was a virtual concert where was being promoted through Rosemary Hooker Live, which is Be My Guest. That is one virtual program we want to keep the use in order to fertilize with Creole and we artist them in at the island.
This to me, I tell you now, this really at me. Oh, they be islanders, we kill islanders. This to me, I tell you now, this really at me. Oh, they be islanders, we kill islanders. So this with me, I tell you now, this really at me. Oh, they be islanders, we kill islanders. This with me, I tell you now, this really at me. Oh, they be islanders, we kill islanders.
It's a Remedan. It's in the room and we don't care. Just flash your light as in the air. Well, I pass on my way.